G'day, welcome to another video, and yes, it is another cancer update video, but just a short one. I want to talk about some goals that I'm setting myself, and the reason being is I've got a form from my oncology doctor, and he talks about life expectancy and prognosis. You can see up the top there, the doctor says that the typical life expectancy prognosis for someone in my position would be 12 months. He does go on to say that I am young and fit, but down the bottom there, he's saying that the prognosis for me, my life expectancy, is 12 to 24 months. 2 years. So as a family, we've already had some tears about that. It's really hard to get your head around that you might not be around for too much longer, especially when I'm feeling reasonably well. My body is reacting well to the chemotherapy that I'm having. My numbers are coming down. But that was just this week, and the doctor is saying 12 to 24 months. So what do you do when you get that sort of news? Well, some of the information that I got when I started the chemo again this time said that the best way to help fight the cancer is to stay active. So where I can, and it's a bit hard because of the COVID lockdown, but where I can, just going for walks, going for bike rides, staying active. I am still working, so that's keeping me reasonably active as well. But I think I need to set myself some goals. So the first goal is to prove the doctor wrong. So he's saying 24 months. So in 2 years from now, I want to still be around. So October 2022, I still want to be here. I want to make a update video then in 2 years and say that I've beaten the doctor's expectations. That's the first goal. And staying reasonably well and having a quality of life in that period. After that, there's a stat, the numbers. They say that only 10% of people diagnosed with pancreatic cancer survive past 5 years. So I want to beat that as well. So I was diagnosed in March 2019. So my next goal, after the 2 year mark, my next goal is April 2024. And if I can make it to then I will have beaten the odds, beaten the statistics. Once again, I want to still be around, but I still want to have some sort of quality of life. I guess past that, if we can achieve that, see the kids grow up. My eldest is coming up towards 21. The next is 17, and my daughter is 11. So if I could see my kids grow up, get married, have kids of their own, then I'd be happy. But it is really hard to talk about. And if I keep talking about it, I'm gonna get a bit teary here. So I'll leave it at that. Hopefully, the next video I make, I'll have some better news. Or I might not even talk about the cancer at all. We'll see how we go. Anyway, thanks for watching. Cheers, like I always say. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.